Okay, good morning everyone. So I am still a student at UNISA, and since it's the new normal, we have 24 hours to do our tests and submit. So I have been up till 3 this morning, and then I went to bed and I got up around 8. So let me submit and then we see what happens. Hope everyone has a wonderful day and enjoy everything that you do.
It's Friday. Yay! We survived. So, on my way to work for the last day off for the week, and Monday, we get the grade sevens!
Robert, the 5th of June. I just arrived at school at 10 past 7. I'm a bit early. Yesterday I was 3 minutes late, so I overdid it again today. On Friday we'll have to be here at 6:30. It was an exciting week full of SMT meetings, staff meetings, and planning. So far, everything is looking fine. We're prepared for Monday. Can't wait to see my friends again today. Let's hope it's a brilliant Friday. I'll have my first SBST meeting this afternoon at Yoshanodia. Apparently, they stagger the meeting over several days so that we can only be 30 schools or 35 schools there at a time. I will see this afternoon. Can't wait to see even more familiar faces.
Streets are empty, that's where we run.
Teachers to see if we know what we're doing. Let's do this.